Today we are going to discuss about unnecessary prepositions. Comprise, enter, finish, leave, obey, permit, reach, resemble. Comprise is mean consist of. Don't say the book comprises of 5 chapters. Try to say the book comprises 5 chapters. Enter. This means go into. Don't say we entered into the classroom. Try to say we entered the classroom. Important thing is that but we enter into a conversation, a debate or a discussion. Mind it. Finish. This means come to the end of. Don't say I have finished from my work. Try to say I have finished my work. Leave. This means depart from. Don't say he left from England last week. Try to say he left England last week. Obey. This means act according to. Don't say we should obey to our teachers. Try to say we should obey our teachers. Permit. This means give permission to. Don't say he permitted to him to stay here. Try to say he permitted him to stay here. Allow is similar in meaning and used to permit. For example, Monica allowed him to stay here. Reach. This means arrive at. Don't say we reached at the college early. Try to say we reached the college early. Resemble. This means be similar to. Don't say does Monica resemble to her father? Try to say Does Monica resemble her father? Resemblance takes two or between. For example, there is no resemblance between them. Okay, thank you so much for joining us. Goodbye.